Ulrika, thank you very much for ISO being such a strong partner for us here at the Green Digital Action Track at COP28. Why is it important for you?
Well, it is important because we think that as a standardizers, we can provide a good tool to help the world move faster on climate. I think all standardization organizations have the right tools to make things move faster and help regulators into the realm where they have to be.
Thank you very much, and thank you for being here with us. Thank you.